Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miskoya Tinniger and I am playing some Fallout 4. Now it's been a while since we've had this on the channel, but a new DLC was just released just now. It's called the Automatron DLC, and it's supposed to be all robotic and stuff. And you can see that we look different. A little. Now I know that my Let's Play originally was the Institute ending. After talking to some people and we actually figured out that there's a way to keep three of the factions. There's a way to keep the Brotherhood of Steel, the Railroad, and the Minutemen alive. I ended up going back and replaying the ending, and I actually got the Minutemen ending instead, so it's not really going to affect the DLC as far as I know. But just so you know, that's why there's like a Brotherhood of Steel flag behind me and stuff. Also, we have a bulletproof hat. I used the thing that we got from the railroad in order to give myself a bulletproof hat. And we also, you notice down there that it says that we have 10,000 carry weight. I may have used one console command to do that while live streaming. I got permission from the people I was live streaming from to do it. But it's not really going to affect the DLC, so. Let's listen.
This is an emergency broadcast. Our caravan's under attack by hostile robots.
Uh-oh.
Some serious help.
Also.
We're just east of Watts Consumer Electronics. Anyone in the vicinity can come help. Now's the time. Ada, loop this message.
Let's go, Kiri! Yes, we're not taking her dog. Well, actually... Kiri? Kiri.
Hey.
What do you want?
This is an emergency.
Are you not following
broadcast?
Me? Okay, bye-bye. Okay, I'll take the dog.
Our caravan's
Puppy.
Under attack by
Puppy.
Hostile robots and needs some serious help.
Come on, boy.
We're just
it's time
east
to go.
Of Watts Consumer Electronics.
What?
Anyone in the vicinity can come help. Now's the time. Ada, loop this message.
Ada! Ada Wong.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So we need to go to a place. I can do that. Let's go to a place. Mechanical Menace. That's all the way out in bumfuck nowhere. Okay, then. So we'll start off by going to Covenant. And then we'll go around and we'll go and we're gonna go get ourselves some robots. Robots. I like the robots. Do you like the robots? We're gonna get a robot. 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 I know nothing about this DLC. Other than you get to apparently make a robot. Which I am okay with. But we're gonna have our puppy with us. I haven't actually taken dog meat out for a while because I've been trying to get perks from other people. Hi.
Let me know if you want something.
The fuck are you? Okay, let's run. Whee! Come on, dog meat. Let's got some fun. It does feel strange not to be wearing my vault jumpsuit anymore. But the problem was you couldn't use the bulletproof thing that you got from the railroad on the jumpsuit. The ballistic, there we go, ballistic weave. You can use that on the jumpsuit. Of all things not to be able to use it on. But you can use it on this. I feel like I'm being chased by something. Oh, hey. Die. Also, I'm level 58. Just so you know. I'm level 58, and I am extremely overpowered. I will see you all once we get over to where I need to get to. So guys, there was some power armor here that I hadn't gotten, so it's gonna take me a little bit longer, but I will be right back once again. Okay guys, I'm back. I'm sorry about that. I had to go put away that armor, but... let's go help these people. Kill! The Serve Mech Junk Bot. Okay. Wait, no, these guys don't really care about heads, do they? Uh-oh. Uh-oh! A legendary quantum swarm bot. Heads destroy the thruster, why not? Boop! Ah, that didn't really work because I was on it too. Boom. What? I think they had a fat man. I think they had a fat man, you guys. By the way, let's try that again. Hey, get away from my friends! And people. Where's that swarm bot? There he is. Let me do the thing, please. I'm just trying to kill it, okay? I need to kill it. It's an evil robot. It needs to die. Ow! Ow! That's mean. Stop that. Okay. Bombs away! Sorry, Eris. Ada, no! Ada Wong. Uh-oh. It needs to die now! Kill it! Oh! Ricochet! By the way, I have the ability that randomly I will just immediately murder anything that attacks me because a bullet pops off of me and onto them. Sure, kill. Yes. Murder. In fact, murder, death, kill, robot, and save Ada! Are you okay, Ada? Speak to robot. How about I do this first? I don't even know what that was, because I didn't pay attention. This guy can be naked. Because I'm a jerk. I'm nothing if not an ass. Mr. Handy Fuel. Hi.
My friends did not survive the attack.
Nope.
Thank you for assisting. I was certain to meet my end here as well.
Who are you? Are you okay? Okay?
Physically, the damage is minor, but I am registering sadness and anger.
Hold on. Did it reset my... I think the game reset my, When I downloaded the game again, there it is. When I started the game, it redid a whole bunch of my settings, so I guess it took out subtitles. Should be fixed now. There it is. There we go.
But they were my family. Again,
aww!
I thank you for your efforts.
Okay, my son's synth, so.
Thank you as well.
What kind of robot are you?
I am heavily modified, but at my core, I am an Assaultron. My name is Ada. This was the third
Ada
time
Wong.
We've been attacked by robots like these. Even with the weapon and detection
Ada,
upgrades Jackson
Ada,
gave me,
Ada
I was
Wong.
Unable to defend them.
Tell me about these robots.
Why are they attacking?
The Commonwealth and claim to be restoring order. We've seen them fighting raiders, but
okay.
They've also attacked innocents.
That's not nice.
Merchants, and caravans like ours. We knew we ran the risk of encountering more of these hostile robots if we stayed in the Commonwealth. If only we had made the decision to leave.
She's got a really good artificial intelligence in her brain.
You couldn't have known something like this would happen.
The probability of attack was high. I should have forced our departure. In recompense, I will seek justice for my friends and stop these robots from
I've got, like,
further harm.
It's 10 suits of power armor. You wanna go?
The Mechanist.
Ooh. The Mechanist? Do I need to put on my Silver Shroud costume? By the way, I have the Silver Shroud outfit.
Who's the Mechanist?
The only information I have comes from the iBot broadcasts. The false claims of peace and justice. The only certainty is that these robots bring only death. You have
okay.
shown willingness to aid others. I ask that you please assist me in stopping this Mechanist. In return, I can give you the schematics to build your own robot workbench.
Tell me more!
So you have additional resources in this undertaking.
You want revenge, don't you?
I admit my goal is twofold. Stopping the Mechanist both protects the Commonwealth and allows me to avenge my fallen friends.
Well, there you
I
go.
I won't rest until I see this threat dissolved. I owe it to them. Now, we last saw a group of the Mechanist robots at the General Atomics factory. You may find information there that will lead us to the Mechanist. I will follow and assist with your permission.
Let's do this!
Let's go, Ada.
Me, a robot, and Ada Wong.
Chances are high the robots are still there.
Ooh. Haven't I been there? Wait, what? Balls. Apparently we're not allowed to have dog meat. Achievement unlocked. Mechanical menace. I've been to this place before, haven't I? Yeah, I have. I've totally been here before. It's like, wait a minute, I've already been to the General Atomics Factory. Not on this Let's Play. I think I did it during stream or something, but... Okay, come on, Ada Wong. Yes, I'm gonna keep calling her Ada Wong because... Shut up, she's Ada Wong. So you think level 58 is high enough level for this DLC, you guys? You can now build a robot workbench. Oh, I'm gonna have so much fun with that. But first off, storyline stuff. Because just like with the regular Let's Play, the storyline part of the DLC will be on the YouTubes, while the general running around and side questy bits will be on the Twitch. I like a skeleton. Robot. Integrated junk bots. Come on. Come on. Just need like one more step. Right part. Get wrecked. Balls. Scarlet is not please, Scarlet is not please, Scarlet is a thing. Synthetic gorilla meat. Yeah, I got all the stim packs, why not? No, get off. Ow. Ada? Ada! Where's Ada? Adipus. Adipus. I think Ada's gone, you guys. At least I don't see Ada anywhere. I'm okay with this. Ada? Ada? Guys, I'll be right back. Okay, everyone, that took me, like, almost a half an hour to figure out, which is ridiculous for a new DLC, but it looks like there's something just wrong with the companion here. Ah. Careful, ma'am, I don't want to- oh, right, I still have god mode on, don't I? Because I was using god mode while testing it. Okay. So, I'm gonna have to keep on teleporting her to me, because the game is broken, essentially. That's essentially what's gonna happen here. Because the game is too broken, or the DLC at least, is new and glitchy. Because she moves so slowly that she doesn't teleport with you like she's supposed to. And is already dead. What? I don't even... Okay, probably wants me... Cool. So it looks like this is gonna be a lot more- Ooh. There was a bomb there, by the way. So anyway, this looks like it's going to be a lot more time intensive than I thought it was going to be. I'll probably do some of it off screen, because like every time I want to get her near me, because she doesn't teleport into an area like another companion does, I have to do that. Yeah. Yeah. Some things in this game need to be fixed. And it'd be nice. Game. By the way. But then again, it is a new DLC. But I'm not nice enough to give them enough leeway there. So. Remind you of Bright Days? Not really. No. Dino. Uh-oh. Kill it in its face. Bump. But no, how does a robot mutate? Something that I kind of want to know. I died again. It seems like that's probably going to be a running theme with this because I don't have power armor on. Even though I totally could, I have a completely kitted out suit of XO1 power armor. And... we're not gonna have Miss Ada with us for very long unless I can get this fixed, because this is silly. Uh-oh. Kill it! I don't like this thing. It needs to die now. Like, now. Wrecked. Or not. Because it's a legendary Quantum Swarm. Swarm bot. I almost said sperm bot. I was like, wait a minute, that's not right. Ada, are you gonna be helpful? Or are you just gonna be a goober? I'ma get you! I got you. Uh-oh. Might want to move, Ada! Ada? What keeps killing me?! Somebody is exploding something and is murdering my face hole. I am not happy about that. Especially because I keep having to do this every time I want to get her next to me. There we go. Hi. Yeah, sure, Age of Peace. Yeah, yep. That's what this is. It's an Age of Peace. With dead people. Kill him! Uh-oh. Run! Yes, do your thing, Mrs. Ultratron! Kill their faces! Uh-oh. Run! I don't like that thing, it's scary. Again, how does a robot... I don't know. I'm just gonna take some rat away because I have a feeling that they're gonna use a nuke on me in close quarters combat, which is a bad thing. I know, not a rat away, I wanted to use a Rad-X. Oh well. Eh, close enough. Ada. Ow! It's mean. You stop that. No. I will drink all of the cola. Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna hit this guy in the torso. Seems like a good idea. Bonk. I like criticals. Okay. Super serious face now. Oh, Ricochet, how I love you. I didn't do it! Wasn't me. It's definitely not me. Hi, Ada. Are you actually gonna follow me like you're supposed to, lady? No. New mods available. Robot workbenches. Cool. Yeah, well... there might be more if I didn't keep dying, Miss Ada. Why am I still in danger? They can't see me. Okay, come on, Ada. Come on, Miss Wong. We're gonna go kill some robots. Ada? Ada! Oh, bejesus. Did she get stuck in a wall? Oh, there she is. Ada! Ada, this way. This way. Ada? Come on! Come on, lady! You're going to be next to useless to me if you can't get me. Gotta be super sneaks. We're gonna be super sneaks here, okay? Okay, Ada? Okay, Miss Wong. Kit and Kat's terminal. Doesn't really mean anything for me right now. No. Okay. Uh-oh. I don't really want to jump across that. Partially because I don't want to have to. I am gonna have to do it, aren't I? Okay. Hopefully you can jump, Ada, because if not, you're gonna have a fun time trying to catch up to me. Whoop! Well then. This is certainly one way to do it. I guess. Lol. Are you stuck there, Ada? Uh-oh. Aggressive bleeping? How dare you aggressive bleep? How dare. Do they have, like, a thing for cold making and fire lessening? English Scarlet. Oh, wow. English Scarlet. Okay. Fire extinguisher! That's English, right? I can't remember how to get up. Oh, there we go. That's how I get up. And I like to kill him this way. Fuck. And... Rex. I'm like, oh no! And then I'm like, oh yes! Spies! Nom nom nom. New mods available for robot workbenches! Yes! Get up, Ada. Ada? You are literally the worst! Uh-oh! Wrong way. Like, I don't want to be near that. That seems like a bad thing. That's probably what's been killing me lately. Okay. Robots are usually, sometimes, always sometimes monsters and our allies. Yeah, okay then. Aluminum! I'm probably gonna need this. And this too. And all of these. And I'm definitely gonna need this broom. I don't think you're gonna bring peace. Just saying. Haven't I already unlocked this before? I swear I have. Oh well, more experience points for me. Hey look, drugs. Hey look, a safe. Why is the safe novice yet the door to get into here was advanced? Does that make sense? Give me this. Come on, Ada. Let's go find whatever it is we're supposed to be murdering. Uh-oh. Sup? No. Die. Yeah, probably not. Uh-oh. Get! Okay, so that's Wait a minute. Can I? Please tell me I can, because that would be hilarious. Okay, I see what you want me to do, game. Wait for it.
I hope we can still be friends when this is all over.
Probably not. Balls. It doesn't work like that. I thought it would, and it didn't. Uh-oh. Hey, get some! Kill the arm! I don't like it! Make your way! Make your way! Make your way! They could have programmed me to love and forgive, but no! This is what kind of nice things! Yeah, you do that stuff over there, Ada. You have some fun. You have some fun this long, I'm gonna kill this robot, okay? You just tank that for me. Please, please, yes, thank you. And dead. Tell the machinist I did my best. How about I just do this? No. How you doing, Ada?
I'd be happy to help if I can.
You'd be happy to glitch, apparently.
Did you retrieve something from that robot?
The robot
have
with a brain?
Have you seen a robot with a brain like that before?
No.
It's got a brain, you guys!
I discovered records about them while we were scavenging military facilities. According to my databanks, it's called the RoboBrain. It was considered one of the most technologically superior robots ever constructed. But the model never reached full production status.
Okay. Strange device.
It had this strange device on it.
Let's have a look. Impressive technology. If my analysis is correct, this is a specialized radar beacon. I suspect it's how the mechanism
I don't know what that is.
The RoboBrain you destroyed. As the next logical step, I need you to install this beacon within me so we can use it to our advantage.
Are you sure about that?
Are you sure?
While there's only a 78.3% chance that I'm correct, I'd like to point out that it's the only lead we have.
Okay.
Sounds like a solid plan.
I'm glad you agree. You'll need to use a robot workbench to ensure proper installation, and my presence will be required. To maintain peak efficiency, I strongly recommend that we remain together until the radar beacon is successfully installed.
Cool. Let's go build a robot workbench. And I will be right back once I've done that. Oh, cool. She actually teleported with me for once. That's a miracle. All right, let's see what we gotta do to make this thing. Artillery base, no. Robot workbench. Wait a minute. Right there. Cool! Move this over here. Okay, there we go. Can I move it into a better position? Close enough! Ada, come here. Oh, I can build new automatrons! No, we're gonna work on Ada. Paint. Is it in her torso I need to put this thing? I need more robotics expert. Okay, I need robotics expert now. Great! Gear factory storage armor. Robo brain torso. Oh dear. Storage armor. Cool! Oh right, the front armor got messed up. Okay then. Like, wait a minute, what's happening? I don't even know. Is that it? Oh, it was, okay. I can mess with her more later. Let's see what she wants.
Hey.
How may I be of service?
You wanted to talk, lady?
Hey, Ada.
Are you ready to install the radar beacon?
It's time.
Let's do it.
Good. The installation should be simple. Once I'm in the robot workbench, just install the radar beacon and I'll do the rest.
Oh, I thought this had something to do with it. Balls. I thought the robo brain thing was what I needed. Okay, then let's just put that in. Now what, Ada?
Hey.
What can I do for you? A moment. The modification was successful.
Okay.
New hardware has been detected and software is updating. And installation complete. Analyzing mechanist hardware. The radar beacon is receiving a strong encrypted signal, but I can't determine the source.
Uh-oh.
Do you think the mechanist knows we're tampering with the beacon?
Probably.
I've already added fail-safes to ensure my location is secure and prevent any unintended commands the signal may issue.
Okay.
Unfortunately, one of that will help us determine the signal's source.
It's a good start, at least.
Better than nothing,
with
I guess.
Additional assistance, I should be able to decrypt the signal.
Dance likes that. Shut up, Dance.
Fortunately, I'm detecting another robo-brain in the Commonwealth that's receiving the same signal.
Uh-oh. Let's go kill him.
Finally, we have an advantage.
Perhaps, but it isn't quite that simple. The encryption on the source signal is complex, but not beyond solving. If you can bring me two additional beacons, they should provide the keys and algorithms that I need to enhance my decryption routines.
I can do that, but we are not bringing Ada with us because she moves too slowly at the moment.
Alright, let's do it.
I'm hey, Sean. The location Sean was behind me, by to your Pip-Boy now. Just be careful. These robots tend to travel in groups, so you're likely to encounter heavy resistance.
Okay. And that is going to be it for this video, guys.
I look up to you. I can see you.
Shut up, Sean. And that's going to be it for this video, guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Fallout 4 Automatron DLC. I will see you all in the next video.